I liked it because Matt Walsh is a very just kind of like dry guy. And it made it more endearing and relatable because he just seems so confused by like the surroundings that I can just imagine like the average American male just being like, yeah, what even is going on? So I thought that was cool. But